Okay guys, before I show the rally for the normal mode, I'll show replays. I just want to show how people get a Transformer car, Skywalker and all that. It's not actually pay, eh? You just had to borrow that car from get help from here. I get all this here, so I can borrow any car if I need to call for help to get that car, and I managed to get Transformer car. So I can use Transformer car. So before this, I keep getting Star Chaser, so I keep using Stargazer, but nowadays I'm using Skywalker. So most of my replays are still Stargazer, but on the last day I use Skywalker or maybe Transformer. Okay, let's say I remove this car. Okay, I want to get help and get a different car. What I get? Renault, discard that. Try again. There you go. Alright, I got another Transformer. What is this? 50% and tank. Oh, this is better. Okay, keep that. Compared to the one I'm using, is 0.5 second per level. Yeah, this is better. But this is when call, eh? This is not when call. Okay, if I play 3 player, I should use this one then. So that's how you do it. Just have to keep call for help. Most of the time, I get Stargazer, Renault, just now you saw, Eternal Knight Monarch, and the Skywalker. And the other one is the Transformer car. Okay. Yeah, so anyway, that's how I got Transformer or Skywalker. Can only borrow when you're playing the mode. If you're playing a long map, you cannot borrow the car. Okay, you have to use your own car. Okay, anyway, that's it. This one got 180 levels, so I'm gonna finish it today. Alright. Yeah.